I see Tengri as the stars above my head. I feel the power of Tengri descending into the area of my tonsils and my thyroid gland. Tengri smiles, giving me his blessing. I inhale the light of the bright stars. I feel how Tengri's smile fills my tonsils and thyroid gland. Restoring the natural aura of health in these organs. I feel my thyroid gland and begin to smile with the smile of Tengri. Gentle, wise, and all understanding. Both the left and right lobes of my thyroid relax and enter into a natural flow of harmony within the universe. I feel immense creative joy. This is Tengri sending me joy and inspired delight. With each new breathing, my thyroid becomes brighter and happier. I feel pleasure in the area of my throat. I feel alignment with the great God of eternity, who created my physical body. This fragile vessel in this physical world. I observe as my thyroid heals. All the nodules become soft at first. And then completely dissolve. And my thyroid is completely healthy. It smiles with the smile of the God of eternity. It fills up with the beauty and wisdom of Tengri. I feel the urge to say the name. Tengri, Tengri, Tengri. I thank God, who with thousands of starry eyes heals my physical body and my soul. And I promise, through joy and wise thoughts, to make better the world around. Let it be so.
In our extreme times, when the fate of the entire planet is at stake, it is crucial for the knowledge of angels and benevolent spirits to spread as quickly as possible, globally, and reach thousands of people. In this way, we can change the future of all humanity. Which is why we are addressing you, dear soul of light. Spread the knowledge about our wise books and films. Share links to videos or cartoons. All of this is available and free. Invite women to individual practices, webinars, and seminars. And the Great Spirit of Light will help you and your family. It will direct an enormous amount of energy to fulfill all your desires. Benevolent spirits and angels will assist you and your loved ones in all matters. A thread of light and love extends from your heart to the hearts of thirsty women, and the creation of good and the dissemination of enlightened knowledge throughout the world begins. Become part of the mission of light. Help people, and God will help you.